In this illustration, we'll be discussing about weighing of a metal in a liquid. We are given that a piece of metal weighs 46 gram in air, and when it is immersed in a liquid of a specific gravity 1.24 at 27 degree, it weighs 30 gram. And when the temperature of liquid is reached to 42 degree centigrade, the metal piece now weighs 30.5 gram. And it is saying the specific gravity of liquid at 42 degrees centigrade is 1.2, and we are required to calculate the coefficient of linear expansion of metal. So, here in solution we can write, at 27 degrees centigrade, weight of metal in liquid is, this weight of metal we are given as 30 grams, and this should be equals to, as its actual weight is 46 gram, we can write it as 46 minus, this should be buoyant force on it. So, in this situation, this force of buoyancy we are getting is equals to 16 gram weight. Because 46 minus buoyant force will be the effective weight of a liquid, and this buoyancy force can be written as the weight of a liquid displaced at 27 degrees centigrade by the metal. And we can now calculate the volume of metal at 27 degrees centigrade is, this can directly be given as 16 gram weight of liquid is displaced. The volume of metal will be equals to the volume of liquid displaced. This V1 we can write as 16 divided by 1.24 centimeter cube. As at 27 degree, liquid specific gravity is 1.24. Similarly, we can calculate, the volume of metal at 42 degrees centigrade is, this V2 we can write as, at 42 degrees centigrade the effective weight is 30.5 grams. So, we can write it 46 minus 30.5 divided by 1.2, which is 15.5 divided by 1.2 centimeter cube. And for metal, by its thermal expansion, we can use the value of volume V2, which is at 42 degrees centigrade, should be equals to V1 multiplied by 1 plus 3 alpha of metal multiplied by delta T. So, if we substitute the numerical values over here, the value of V2 is 15.5 by 1.2 is equals to 16 divided by 1.24 multiplied by 1 plus 3 alpha. The temperature difference between 27 and 42 is 15 degrees centigrade. So, simplifying this expression, we get the value of alpha is equals to this 1 by 45 times this 15.5 by 1.2 multiplied by 1.24 by 16 minus 1. Numerically, this comes out as 2.315 into 10 to power minus 5 per degree centigrade. That is the result of this problem.